May I know your name and where do you stay?
My name is Neha Rastogi and I stay in Shantiniketan, in Vasant Vihar, in Shantiniketan, Delhi.
How old is your child?
She's almost 3 years old. She's going to be 3 years old in a month's time.
What exactly were you looking for your child?
You know, there is not much to do for children in Delhi especially, and also given the extreme climates here, most of the time your child needs to be indoors. So you need a lot of activities to engage your child, and especially when they're at that curious age of 2.5, 3, to engage them. And my daughter in particular is very fond of art and crafts. So I was looking for things which are, you know, ready-made options for us to sort of put in over there. But there wasn't really anything available, and then I kind of stumbled upon Yellow Bumble.
What were the options you considered before this?
So, you know, the only other option was homegrown, that, you know, you have to end up thinking of something and then trying to create it yourself. But it's very tedious because then you have to go and collect all the material individually from stationery shops. And to be honest, not all moms are that creative. And I can say that I'm not that creative, but I'm still very keen for my daughter to get that level of exposure. So I was really looking for something. And then, you know, I saw this particular brand, Yellow Bumble, and it was perfect because within one box, you have so many activities which don't even last just one time. It kind of lasts you for several occasions where you can have 4 to 5 sittings with your child or in a group of children and actually make them create something. Also, it's very thematic. It's got a theme to it. Every box has a theme to it, which is very good, which depends on the season. So, like, for example, I got a box and I'm getting monthly boxes from them. And I got a box around Christmas, which had everything to do with the season. And that's the perfect thing to do at that point in time because the children are so curious. So my daughter actually ended up making a little Christmas tree. You know, she made a reindeer crown. So there were so many things to do which were relevant to the time. So now it's reached a point where, you know, she can barely speak, but she looks forward to the box coming in every month and is very curious to see what comes out of it.
Based on your experience, two good things about it.
The two good things are A, that it's not a one-time activity. So usually if you buy any product from the market, typically the art and craft kits that you get in the market, they're one-time activities. And with a small child, that ends in pretty much a half an hour session. So the, you know, sort of the ROI, or, you know, you pay a lot for something which gives you a return for just that half an hour. Whereas the Yellow Bumble box is a lot more than just a 1.5 hour activity. It's pretty much the entire month, at least 4 to 5 sessions that you can have with your child to do various different things. So that's quite interesting. The second thing is that it combines not just pure play art and craft, it also combines a lot of things which stimulate the mind of the child. So there are things which are very scientific, like experiments over there, again, broadly based on that theme only. It creates opportunities for you to improve your child's motor skills. So I think there's a lot of things that come in that one package which makes it a very holistic experience.
So how do you like to rate it, to other parents from 1 to 5?
From 1 to 5, I would say it's definitely a 4.5 or a 5 because, like I said, there's a lot of depth to the product. There's a lot of things that it offers. And more importantly, I think the children are very happy with it, which is the most important thing. So the reaction to that my daughter has given has been very nice. It's been overwhelming.
Thank you.
Thank you.